Michigan. We had some very cool things there. We had winter. That was cool. The single most magical moment that I can remember as a kid growing up in Michigan was the very first time I ever saw snowfall. And I'm amazed at how many kids on this planet never get a chance to really experience this. I have a friend who has a small daughter, and she asked me what snow was all about, and I told her if she found me a paper napkin, I would show her. This is what I did for Caroline. Snowflakes are all different. But most importantly, I told her real snowflakes are made from water.